Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm doing another car mukbang today. We got Jack in the Box. I can open the bag and we can eat it. So I got some curly fries. And then I got some tacos and a sourdough jack, because their sourdough jacks are the best. So. I'm starving. I didn't even give me napkins. I apologize if you can hear outside. I have my windows down. Because I wanted like some fresh air to come in the car. It looks like it's gonna rain. How do you not give someone napkins? I just have some water. This is like the only burger we're having a tomato on it. It's like a must have. All other burgers, just like whatever. Oh. No, I'm all about the apps for food. So. If you download the Jack in the Box app, you can get a sourdough jack for $3. And then you can get two tacos for the original 99 cents. You know how they like up the price? It's like $1.29 now. Some hot sauce, but yeah, you can. And I'm like kind of mad too because the small fries are like really small, and they were like $3.40 or something. Like, definitely not worth it. I'd rather get like three sets of tacos. Uh-huh. Mm. I'm getting in my hair. Also, the Jack in the Box that I went to, like, I ordered on the app to pick up in store, but their in store is closed right now. Because I guess someone got COVID. But even the inside, like, I looked, it looked very questionable. I'm not gonna lie. There was, like, caution tape on all this stuff. But it looked, like, dirty and, like no one's been in there for months. Or, like, it looked abandoned. I don't know. I don't know if I should trust it. I need to open up this more. This is gonna go spraying everywhere. This is where napkins would be nice. Like, look, this is so small. For $3, it's small. It should be 99 cents. Like $1.49. So now I feel obligated to eat them, or I just wasted my money. I like curly fries so much better too. Arby's has really good ones. Jack in the Box. Who else has curly fries? Little crispy pieces. A fry definitely went down whole with that last swallow. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Come back for more videos, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.